Welcome to another episode of the eAcademy. Today we will present the recent additions to the family of SATEL control panels. To meet the expectations of distributors, installers, and users, SATEL's designers have developed a new control panel named PERFECTA. It incorporates solutions known from the CA5, CA6, and CA10 control panels, as well as from new devices, such as the Versa and Integra control panels or the Micro Alarm Module. So, we can say without hesitation that PERFECTA control panels combine simplicity with state-of-the-art functionality. In today's installment, we will try to present their major features. The PERFECTA family of control panels includes four devices: the PERFECTA 16, the PERFECTA 32, the PERFECTA 16 WRL, and the PERFECTA 32 WRL. The suffix numbers and letters in the control panel names indicate the functionality of each panel type. The suffix number in the PERFECTA name indicates the maximum number of zones to which you can expand the alarm system based on the given PERFECTA panel. In turn, the suffix letters WRL mean that the panel is provided with a wireless system module. This enables support for SATEL manufactured radio devices operating at the 433 MHz frequency. On the electronics board of each of the PERFECTA control panels, you will find 8 programmable hardwired zones, 4 programmable outputs, including 2 high current and low current OC types, 2 power supply outputs, a communication bus to which you can connect keypads and expansion modules, a GSM GPRS communicator with support for 2 nano SIM cards, a mini jack socket for connecting the MIC1 microphone, a switching mode power supply unit. The PERFECTA control panels support dedicated LCD keypads. The PRF LCD is wired, and the PRF LCD WRL is wireless. As you can easily guess, the latter can be used with the PERFECTA WRL control panels. The alarm system based on the PERFECTA control panels can be expanded by adding the same expansion modules that were already used in the Integra and Versa control panels. By connecting the INT-E expander, additional wired zones can be added to the system. One such module can be connected to the PERFECTA 16 and PERFECTA 16 WRL control panels, and 3 such modules to the PERFECTA 32 and PERFECTA 32 WRL control panels. Up to 32 programmable zones can be added to expand the system. One of the 20 available zone types can be assigned to each zone. If you want to further expand your system by adding 8 programmable hardware outputs, simply connect the INT-O or INT-ORS expander. The outputs can perform 23 different functions. In the case of the PERFECTA 16 WRL and PERFECTA 32 WRL control panels, an onboard module of the wireless system, as previously mentioned, allows radio communication with the devices operating at 433 MHz frequency. These include the wireless Micra detectors, the MSP300 outdoor siren, and the aforementioned keypad. In the alarm system based on the PERFECTA control panel, you can create 2 partitions which can operate in full day or night armed mode. Regardless of the number of zones, each of them can be assigned to both partitions. The zone settings can be configured in such a way as to make them suitable for wired, wireless, and mixed installations, and thus create so-called hybrid system. The PERFECTA control panel allows registration of 15 users in the system. Each user receives a password which is used for authorization of the user and which allows the user to operate the alarm system from the keypad. Similarly, as in the control panels of the Versa series, schedules defining the user rights are assigned to the users. Additionally, in the case of the PERFECTA 16 WRL and PERFECTA 32 WRL control panels, a key fob can be assigned to each user for remote control of the system. The system can be operated locally from a keypad or a PC computer with the PERFECTA soft program installed, as well as remotely via GPRS by using a computer or the PERFECTA control mobile application. You can connect the control panel to the computer in the same way as other panels from SATEL. To connect the RS232 TTL port of the control panel to the USB port on the computer, use the RS-USB converter offered by SATEL. The built-in GSM GPRS communicator using GPRS technology allows the control panel to communicate via the SATEL server through the connection setup service. As a result, not only remote programming of the control panel is possible, but remote operation of the system as well. The aforementioned PERFECTA Control mobile application is used to control the alarm system and check its status online. In addition, the application can be configured so that the users are informed about the events with push notifications to which you can assign different tones. The same GSM Gprs Communicator allows you to control the system by using suitably defined text messages and to send event notifications to 8 phone numbers. You can receive information in the form of SMS messages, their content being generated automatically by the control panel. Alternatively, thanks to the built-in voice module, the users can receive audio type information in the form of 16 voice messages. The PERFECTA series control panels also make it possible to report events to 2 monitoring stations. The event codes can be transferred by using the GPRS GSM voice channel, the so-called audio monitoring, as well as SMS messages. In addition, you can prioritize the ways of reporting. The GSM GPRS communicator using GPRS communication also allows remote update of the control panel firmware without having to disassemble the panel. This is very important and useful news for each installer. We also have good news for the users of prepaid cards. When cards of this type are installed into the control panel, you can check the current status of your account balance. You can do this in 2 ways. The first way consists of sending a suitable SMS message to the panel together with a USSD code. The control panel will perform the USSD code and send the response received from the operator to the telephone number from which the SMS message with control command was sent. The second method is to check the account balance of your prepaid card using the appropriate function of the LCD keypad supported by the control panel. You may also find useful the function that allows you to define the minimum amount of funds on the card. After this limit is crossed, the control panel will notify you that your account balance is exhausted. The functionality of the control panel enables the system to be automated. The use of 8 timers allows you to automatically arm and disarm individual partitions and control outputs. Thus, sprinkling the garden or turning on and off the lights will always take place on a specific day at a required time. Another important feature of our new control panel is that you can listen in to the sounds from the monitored premises over the phone. After connecting the MIC1 microphone to the appropriate jack on the control panel board, you can call your control panel and listen to what is happening in the protected premises. There is also good news for those who prefer programming from the keypad. The service mode menu has been constructed in such a way that you can navigate through it using the arrow keys or shortcut keys. You can also combine these methods. If you enter, all at once, a sequence of 2 or more digits that correspond to the numbers of the submenus and functions, you can quickly run the selected functions without having to go through the entire menu. The control panels of the PERFECTA series are sold with an SMA adapter and connector, or as a set with the antenna ANT-GSM-I and OPU-4P enclosure without transformer and battery. And that's all for today. In the following installments of the eAcademy, we will discuss in detail how to program the control panel and operate the system using the PERFECTA Control mobile application. Thank you for your attention. We invite you to watch the next episodes of the eAcademy. See you soon.